Division II district finals, Chaney taking on Poland. Cowboys were up 10 at the break, but here come the Bulldogs in the second half. Ross Dito drives the lane. Scoop shot through contact is good. Then later, Dito in transition. Nice handle, smoothly finishes. Poland down 4 in the fourth. Then a minute to go, goes baseline here. Does Dito hangs and hits. He had 29. Bulldogs down just 2. 22 seconds left. Poland still down just 2 with the ball. They work it inside. Jack Fulton on the backside, wide open. And lays it up and in, and we're all tied up. Poland fans love it. We would head to overtime in the OT. DJ Waller stepping up. Cowboys down 2. Waller stepping back for 3. Yes. Chaney up by 1. Then 2 possessions later off a turnover. Here comes Waller with the exclamation point. Hammers it home with one hand. He had a team high 20. Chaney wins their 3rd straight district championship, 67-58 over Poland. Stay tuned for extended highlights from the game.